We've seen the NXT North American title in the middle of some of the fiercest matches on the black and gold brand.
And for good reason, Michael. The North American Championship puts your name on a short list of champions. It also puts a huge target on your back. Followed by the leg drop.
Boom! Did you hear the impact? Shoulder, that's gotta hurt.
What a barrage of stops.
You want to control the tempo, you want to dictate the pace. That right there is how you do it. Looking wobbly in the corner.
What a collision. High level of offense on display from Solo.
Unrelenting attacks from Solo.
Paying it right back with a reversal. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. He throws his shoulder up before two.
Way too early.
Vicious right forearm.
You're a bruiser like Solo Sikoa. The path to victory seems pretty clear to me. You just have to focus on doing what you do best, and that's beating people up. The more ruthless your attacks, the better.
Pretty straightforward advice, Corey. That's been a recipe for success for Solo in the past, so I imagine it will serve him well here. The momentum is now against him.
Solo just doing what he does best, beating people up with utterly ruthless attacks.
Oh! Producing a trampling. He climbs into the ring.
An unusual moment for the solemn Solo Sikoa. He must be pumped.
Clothesline.
And what a burning lariat.
Getting him into the corner.
This won't end well.
Uh-oh, from the top,
ripped off the ropes in a hurry.
He's looking a little weary now.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point,
from the top.
Oh, are you kidding me?
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Down with the Samoan drop.
From Solo.
Solo is stifling the opposition now.
Gets him with the counter.
He's open to start a rush of his own with that attack.
Spinning heel kick.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Right, he
goes. Solo spike.
Solo can end this now.
To the stomach.
Oh man, right to the esophagus.
Oh, release back suplex.
Solo Sikoa signaling to the audience, and they are responding.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. Sikoa showing plenty of intensity here.
Solo's really on top of his game right now.
Oh, a headbutt right to the shoulder.
That's using your noggin.
The springboard attack fails to land.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage. From the top,
diving headbutt!
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Sokoa's mistake. He's taking some good hits.
Into the corner.
Followed in with a clothesline. Watch the athleticism. Satellite DDT.
That could put Solo down for good.
And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
Oh, no, we don't need this right now.
Sure we do. The more the merrier.
These two are having a fantastic matchup. Oh, where is he?
Champion Solo Sikoa was just hungrier tonight.
Here's your winner and new NXT North American Champion, Solo Sikoa.
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
We really are looking at a new era.